Balblair, 18 years old, masterfully balanced. This whisky has spent most of its life in American oak, second fill, and then first fill Spanish oak. You see the colour? It's like oiled cedar. Something else. You have rich toffee, pears, new leather, very complex. And to taste. There's a beautiful balance of juicy apricots, seasoned oak, and vanilla custard. And the finish, it's very long, it's warming, lots of fresh spice and raisins. Sounds about it.